Hey guys, coming to you from out in the backyard here. Actually, it's about 7 in the morning or so, and I spent the whole night painting. Anyway, I got started on it like I do sometimes, and I couldn't put it down, so I just stuck with it till it was finished. And what I was working on, if you've seen a previous video of Wally's hot rod lawn tractor, you might have seen where I mentioned I was thinking about painting some kind of World War II nose art on the back of his seat, and that's what I was working on. And he had a kind of neat idea for it, and I tried to execute it as best I could. And you'll see it's in that, you know, World War II nose art style. We called her Sweet Mo, because it's going on a mower, obviously. And Mo like that just because it's short for Morgan, I guess. But anyway, I repainted his seat in black. And then this is all done in acrylic paint. And then I'm going to clear over the entire thing when I'm ready here. But anyway, hopefully it'll focus enough that you can get some of the detail. And I'm sure some of it's going to be lost on here. But anyway, you can see. But just give you some idea what it looks like anyway. And down here I signed it in the grass. And hopefully Wally's happy with it. He has no idea exactly what I was working on. He just told me the name he was thinking of, and that he thought it'd be cool if she was laying in the grass. So anyway, that's what I went with. And this is how it turned out. And you know, it'll gloss up a little bit when I put the clear on it and everything. But I just thought I'd show you guys what I was up to last night. And as you can see, if I back away here, it is on a lawnmower seat. So anyway, I'll bring you guys another video once we get it mounted on the tractor, and you can see what it looks like on there. And because that was really about the only part of the tractor that he hadn't refurbished. So we're gonna, you know, put the cover back on this, get that mounted, and then I'll let you guys take a look at it. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I'm gonna head to bed now and try to get some sleep, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.